To parse the date column, we're going to be using D3's built-in time formatting, accessed through d3.time.format. And similar to the time formatting string we used in our dimple.js code, for D3's formatting, we give it a similar string, which uses strf time variables, in this case, the things here, which are preceded by a percent, percent D, percent M, percent capital Y, and so forth, which each correspond to a day, month, year, or time format. And then D3 simply pattern matches the pattern we told it to expect our dates in and the actual date string. Here I've put an example of the format of dates in our data file, where we have the day as a two-digit integer, a dash, the month as a two-digit integer, a dash, the year as a four-digit integer, and then the hour and minute of the day contained within these parentheses. So going to our format string, percent D corresponds to a two-digit day, the dash corresponds to a dash, and since we don't want it to actually pull out the dash into the date object that gets returned, it simply skips over that. Percent M corresponds to the two-digit month. A dash simply says skip the dash. Percent Y matches a four-digit year. And then we have a space, left parentheses, two-digit hour between 0 and 23, a colon, and then a two-digit minute. And then the rest, a space, H, and right parentheses, are simply the trail of the string. And to use this formatting, we simply, on the format object, call the parse function and pass in the string we'd like to convert. In this case, D bracket date corresponds to some string that looks similar to this that I've shown here as an example date, gets pattern matched to extract the appropriate day, month, year, and time, and then we restore that in the date column. So in this case, we're overwriting the date column, which is a string initially, here, with a date JavaScript object. One little nuance that I feel I should mention is that the time of the game is actually the local time of the country where the game's held, but for simplicity, and since for a single year or a single World Cup, we only care about the relative times of each game, we can simplify things and not worry about converting all of the local time zones across all of the years.